Good morning, third graders. I just had a couple of reminders for you at the beginning of the day here. First of all, today we're going to start something new again, something called Google Meets. It's an app that you already have on your iPad. And it's going to be a way that we can video chat with each other so that I can help you with problems that you're having. And I put together a whole video about how to do it, and it's in a folder titled Google Meets with Mrs. Williams. So make sure that you do step one and step two in that folder today. And then hopefully tomorrow, Thursday, we can actually start meeting once everybody's familiar with how to use the app. That'll be really fun. The other thing I wanted to talk about was ST Math. The login is the same login that you use for Schoology. If you forgot what that was, look on the half sheet of paper that I stuck in your iPad when we sent your iPads home. It should be the information that's in that top box. Also, the reason that we have reading lessons on Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays, and writing lessons on Tuesdays and Thursdays is so that I have time to reply to all of your assignments, and then you can go back in and look at my replies. So I give you 2 days for your reading and your writing lessons so that you can go in and look at my replies. So make sure that you look at those, because sometimes I ask you a question. So those were kind of the big things that I wanted to remind you about this morning. I know we have a lot of new stuff going on that you guys are trying to learn how to do, and you're doing a really amazing job. So keep it up.